The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, I.E. Shaw.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Drop down. Boom, what impact. She's looking at it. She somehow breaks free.
But she has to wonder how much damage was done.
What a stop. Good grief.
So you can hit them, but the truth is that you fucking with the best, and we coming with the new shit, black cheer. I need to know how y'all feeling. I need to know if y'all willing to raise it up to the ceiling and get it going. We gotta get it up.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go, let's go, let's go, y'all.
Y'all
with the
grind. Y'all
with the
fly. Y'all with the live. Y'all with the come on.
This must be it. Oh, my.
Let's go, let's go, y'all.
Y'all with the the mission is to kill a man, for the love, respect, and the dividends. For the squad, the gang, and the bitch, and miss. For the soul, the heart, and to get it in. Believe, I gotta get it in. That's why I'm out on the push with no limit, man. That's why I'm out on the move with no gimmick, man. That's why I gotta stop, can't quit, man.
Oh, my God, it is over.
I mean, for real, dog, I can't quit, man.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go, let's go, let's go, y'all.
She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Beautiful technique.
Let's go, let's go, y'all. Let's go, let's go, let's go, y'all.
Dudes back live and kill it with a squad, so the movement back, they get the music back. If you got a course side seat, they get it straight from the source. Not cool as that, so you can hit it, but the truth is that you fucking with the best, and we coming with the new shit, black cheer.
Harsh impact. What incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Watch out. Running bulldog. Using the elbow as a weapon. Sweep.
Nicely done.
Hooked up. Michino Gucci. Absolutely planted.
Enough already.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this hurts.
Ooh, nice rush of leg sweep.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. And she turns it around on her. Trap the arm into the neck breaker. She goes for the quick pin. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. She's a warrior, guys.
Look at her go.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Up already. She dodges that one. Boom. She's looking a little unsteady. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this.
Oh, what impact.
I knew it was only a matter.
She goes for the cover. And there's the kick out. Not yet. This could be it. She might have it. Samoan driver.
She's dominating now.
Is that enough for the win? Digging deep for a kick out. Not yet.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Another great crowd here in St. Louis. The fans here in this great city never disappoint. This could be all she wrote. Luthes press. There it is. She goes for the cover. Kicks out in the nick of time.
How in the world?
She's licking her chops. She's looking at it. Gotta believe this one's over. No doubt about it. Here's the cover. She might just be running on instinct at this point. Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
She is on fire.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
What's this? Up and up. She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
She wants it one more time. Ooh, what impact.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Two. Not enough to end this one.
What a kick out.
A second time. all this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Man, oh man, look at that. Remember this? Oh, I can't believe this. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, the Sailor, Justin.
Nicely done, picking up the win here. And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was.